Welcome to the Penn State Institute for Cyberscience training video series. In this short video, you'll learn how to connect to our high-performance computing system, the Advanced Cyber Infrastructure, or ICS-ACI, using the software product called Exceed OnDemand. Exceed OnDemand lets you make a high-fidelity graphical connection to a remote system using a dedicated display server. The remote desktop connection gives you a familiar desktop GUI, and you don't have to manually configure an SSH client. The remote applications may be presented as a self-contained remote desktop with its own window management, similar to remote desktop, or it may be seamlessly integrated into the user's existing desktop. You can download Exceed OnDemand at this URL. Another option is to go to ics.psu.edu, then on the left, click on ICS-ACI. Click on Support, then Exceed OnDemand. From this link, you can download the Exceed OnDemand installer for both Windows and Mac operating systems. Note, if you're a Mac user, you should also install Xquartz. You'll need it to log out when you're done with your session. To start Exceed OnDemand, go to the Start menu and click on Exceed OnDemand, or use the shortcut on your desktop, as we're doing here. In the host box, enter aci-i.aci.ics.psu.edu. Type your Penn State user ID in the user ID box, then enter your Penn State Access account password. And click Login. Two-factor authentication is required. Choose one of the Duo authentication options. You can choose what your session looks like by selecting whichever Xconfig and Xstart options you prefer. In this example, we're choosing options that allow the remote GUI applications to be presented as a self-contained remote desktop with its own window management. This is the recommended option. In the Xconfig drop-down box, choose one of the desktop mode options. In the Xstart drop-down box, choose GNOME Desktop XS. Now click Run. Now you're connected to your remote desktop. To execute the command line syntax using the terminal, go to Applications, and then in the pull-down menu, choose System Tools. To exit the remote desktop and end the connection with ACI, go to the System tab and click on Log Out. So that's how to connect to the remote desktop on the ACI system using Exceed OnDemand. We've got more training videos on our website, ics.psu.edu.